And you tonight, New Mexico State Police are investigating a shooting involving Colfax County deputies. The department telling us that suspect is dead. No officers or deputies were injured, but they have not shared more information.